Hi everyone, you are welcome back to my channel. Please, you are welcome for today's video. Please, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please kindly give me a subscribe. And if you have already my subscriber, you are highly welcome. Please get seats and watch how I made this abacha, the sweet African salad. Here we come to eat, in Igbo known as abacha. So guys, please bring your seat. Let's show how we do it. This is abacha for starting, and this is my crayfish. If you look at it, you will see ogiri by the side, and this one is my obaka. Some people like Imo State, Enugu, I don't know, they called it oba, but for my own Anambra State, we called it obaka. So guys, and this one is salt, and here is onions, and this is bell of pepper with small one ball of onions and one bell of pepper, and here is my seasoning cup. So guys, I use one seasoning cup, I use one cup out of it. And here is my potage, known as akamu in Igbo language. So here is the garden egg leaf, known as awanga. We normally use it to turn it. So adding the red oil, but before I started adding the red oil, I put my akamu inside the bowl and filter it. Then after filter it, then the sand will be separated, the water will be one side. Then I put the water inside the pot, started using the oil to thicken it. So when you are putting the oil, you will be looking at how the thickness it is. Is it how you want the thickness? But this is normally how I want my own thickness. Some people love their own to be thicker than this, but I love this way. Then I'm already added ogiri inside. Sorry, forget to show you, but I've already added it. So I will now leave it to heat for some minutes. Then after some minutes, like 2 to 3 minutes to heat. Start 2 to 3 minutes to heat, then I will now start adding some other ingredients. Okay, now added crayfish. Already added crayfish. Another one. Added pepper. You stir it. Now adding the seasoning cup. Add and stir it. Now adding my African salad, adding the abacha. Guys, don't forget to stir it. I don't want it to thick too much, and I don't want the akamu to be much. That's why I do it this right, light way. And here is the one ball of onions, already chopped, adding it. Add it. Now adding my obaka. That is oba. I don't know the name they called it in English, because it's native food and this is native seed also. So we called it oba or obaka, especially my own dialects. We call the obaka and herbicide called, they called it oba. So I have to turn it well so that everything, I have to turn the, most especially the oba, so that it will be separated. It will not just go and store one place. So I need to stir it well. So I tested it to see if it needs salt, and it needs salt. I'm adding salt to test now. So guys, please bear it in mind, don't put as I put, measure your own, because you have to measure it depending the quantity. So I now measure it. This one that I use is the half of tea tablespoons. So if you want to use your own, please measure it well, depending your quantity. Now I'm adding my garden egg leaf. Guys, this is our end song. I'm adding the garden egg leaf now. So I'm adding it little by little, because I don't like when it's too much. So I love when it's normal. It will not be much, it will not be small, guys. I love it when it's normal. If it's in Italian, they said normal. So that is how I'm doing my own. So I'm putting it small, small to see. Guys, as you're watching, you see it. It's coming out already. Guys, please let me know how you feel inside the comment box. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Please, please, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel as we are about to serve the food. Don't forget to stay and subscribe and make the bell to sound bam, so that whenever I upload, you will be the first to visit it to see what is happening inside. There, guys, thank you very much. This is the outcome of it. I've already done the fish before started preparing the apacha. This is how it is. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.